welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna talk to you about green card lottery and how to win it. Well, let's see, who in the world wouldn't dream about getting a green card and moving to America, right? But as everyone else, I thought that it's just a scam, that there is no way in the world you can just win a green card. No way. But I'm here to tell you that I am, as non-believer, actually won a green card. So it is absolutely possible, it is absolutely random, and I'm gonna tell you exactly how to get it. So please, if you get any value of this video, please consider to liking it and subscribing to my channel so together we can get through this year of waiting for your green card. Because this year, when from the moment that I knew that I won the green card to the moment when I actually got a passport with a stamp in it, was one of the hardest years in my life. Because waiting, not knowing that your life can change from upside down, and not knowing is it gonna happen or not for an entire year, oh my goodness, it is an excruciating process. And I'm just here to give you some advices and tips and share my experience to hopefully make your experience a little bit easier and less painful than mine was, because mine was pretty excruciating. Well, anyways, I want to tell you, first of all, to be patient and just know that whatever happens, you would be doing your absolute best to get the green card. You would gather all the documents, you will make all the necessary adjustments, you won't sell your house, you will not do that, you won't quit your job before you know, because it might not even happen, you know, the entire year you don't really know. So you will prepare mentally, you prepare all the documents, you will do your best to be ready if it will happen, but just know that whatever happens, it's the best result for you. Don't make rush decisions, don't quit your job, don't sell your house. You have to wait, you have to really get as much patience as you can. This pandemic that happened a year after I got my visa really taught us to be patient, right? So you will have to be really patient with this one as well. Don't make any rush decisions, just know that this year you're kind of gonna be just relying on higher powers, and you're gonna trust that universe will know best what is good for you, and you'll just try to do your best, gather all the documents, but be patient and know that this year probably gonna be the most uncertain year of your life. So just knowing it and being ready for it is a huge deal, because I was always hesitant in between if there was a way for me to know, if I can do something else, maybe I'm not doing enough, maybe I should watch more videos, maybe I should ask more people, maybe I should Google and search for more advice and tips. You definitely should do that, just because knowing is power and being prepared for everything is power. But at the same time, you have to just accept that this is not certain. Even at the time when you know that you won it, you were selected, and says that you were selected to further processing. So all it means that you were selected for further processing. There are a lot of things that could go wrong in a way that you might not be processed and you might not get your green card at the end, but know that it's still the best for you regardless. And maybe you gonna meet something amazing and great in your country or in another country, and you'll get an opportunity to move for work to Europe or Africa or Australia or Great Britain, New Zealand. You know, America is not the answer to all your questions. That's the first thing you should know. Second thing, to do your best, to do your research, to get as many tips as you can, and to watch as many videos as you can, just to know what to expect and be ready for everything. But third and most important, just to get patient and to know that this is gonna be probably the hardest decision you've ever made, just to wait and be patient for an entire year. I can't stress this enough, because that year was so stressful. I don't know how I survived it. But I'm here to give you all my tips, all my advices. So please, any questions you have, just ask me, because I've been through this, I've done this, and I came out alive on the other side. I'm in US, I live in Florida, I got my green card, I'm working, I have a house, I'm renting, I didn't buy it yet, I'm renting, but I'm making my ends meet. So I'm a violinist, I teach, I perform. I was able to go through it and come out alive and happy on the other side, and I'm here to help you through this. So my biggest advice in this video, in the first initial video, is just to know that nothing is decided yet. Don't make rush decisions. Get ready with all the documents. Search online, watch videos. But most and foremost, be patient, all right? And I truly, truly hope that you will get your green card and you will get this chance to try a new life that I was lucky enough to try mine and get this chance. But please know that this year is gonna be difficult, all right? I'm just giving it to you straight ahead. This year is gonna be freaking difficult, but you can do it, right? And I'm here to help. So let's tune in another video when I'm gonna probably tell you about each step and each document and each trick that you might need to know to get through this year. And please consider to subscribe so you don't miss any documents or any tips I can give you, I can think of. Please give me some comments, some advices on what exactly you want to know, all right? And I will see you in the next video in my channel, How to Win a Green Card. Bye!